Okay, it's gone. I'm going to show you the rough track that I laid out, okay? I'm going to walk around it as fast as I can. It's the treehouse. You haven't seen that yet, have you? So, let's start down here. So, come down here, like this, and then kind of round here. Could do a little multiple choice split around these trees, maybe, and then down to here. This is the fast bit of the track, I imagine. So you can come flying down here. Maybe we can have a little bit of a banked corner here, and then just a little bit of a small uphill here, maybe the side of the tree, and then we come up here. So this is all the easy bit of the track, really. It's quite fast. And then up here into the gravel part of the track. Just walk up down here. Come bombing down here, I imagine. Like this. And then we head to slow down in time for this little tricky bit. And come round here like this. And then down here, it's a nice little dip, and then up again here. Then this is, I've got to do a bit of clearing here, but I think I can make a track that goes up through here. Here. A little log there which I could cut out of the way or leave it as an obstacle, I don't know. And then we sort of come up through here to clear a bit of chaos out of here. Come up through here and then into the open here. Could have a funky little loop that goes around there or something, but eventually come back up here. Watch out for the big hole there. And then up through here. Through here. Around here. I've got to clear this thing out of the way. It's the old little bivouac. And then come around here. And then up here. We could have a split path here, we could have one that goes down there, down some little steps, or the main one that comes around here, like this, and then we go down here, past the treehouse again, little technical section around here, and then, I'm not quite sure, I think I'm going to have to clear a bit through here. Got a little bit of tree clearage to do here. And then we're basically back to the start. But the thing is, there's quite a lot of space over there. So I think that could probably be utilised behind there quite well. That's basically it. Cool.